That Ronso, he... But Vel will hear about this. That Ronso, he... But Vel... That Ronso... But Vel...
Kimari's up ahead. Go.
Right.
We will protect Yuna from anyone. Even a maester.
This can't be happening.
If he is truly at fault, it must be done.
Please be silent. Lady Yuna prays to the faith.
Make me! Sphere.
You killed him.
What of it? Lady Yuna, certainly you knew of these things, did you not? Well then, why have you come here?
I came... I came to stop you.
I see. You came to punish me, then. What a pity. Ah, of course. Protect the summoner even at the cost of one's life. The Code of the Guardian. How admirable. Well, if you're offering your lives, I will have to take them.
Maester Seymour, I trust my guardians with my life, but they are also my friends. I will not stand by and watch them be hurt. I will fight you too!
All right!
Maester Seymour!
So be it.
Bad news the first time we met.
Oh, my sincerest apologies.
Seymour!
You may be a maester, but I will still fight.
Your eyes, they burn with resolve. Beautiful.
We must stop this!
This can't be happening!
Thank you.
Pain. Come, Anima!
that power that defeated Anima, it will be mine!
Yuna, you would pity me now?
Lord Seymour! What happened here?
What have I done?
Wait a minute, it's not our fault at all! Seymour struck first, he's the bad guy!
You did this?
Yuna, send him.
No, stop! Stay away from him, traitors!
Thank you.
We're finished.
Now hold on just a minute. Seymour's the bad guy, right? We'll just explain to everyone what happened.
It won't be that easy. Let's get out of here.
Break. What?